I'm with the rule. I like the 65 game rule. Because when I look at my GOAT, he played 82, injured the next season, 82, 82, 81, 82, 82.
Gotta be MJ.
80, 78, retired, 82, 82, 82.
This is my GOAT. Macho thing back then.
This is playing 99%.
You got another level of respect from your peers.
Exactly.
You had a big stretch too, KG. Bro. You had 6 straight years at 81 or more.
So I'm saying, bro. You telling me you wasn't injured?
Man, was I injured?